Coach Kuhlman rocking the orange as Northrop took on Bishop Luers. Picked this one up in the first end. It's the Purdue recruit, Bryson Scott. He came to play as he gets the bucket and the foul. Northrop jumped out to a 10-0 lead. Then later in the first, it's the other Scott, Brenton Scott, with the spinorama and the finish to extend the Bruins' lead. Still in the first, and Northrop still wasn't done as the Bruins get the steal, and then Bryson Scott goes boiler up on that rim. But Bishop Luers has its own Big Ten recruit in James Blackman Jr., who drives the baseline, is able to get the lay-in. Then later in the second, Blackman, money ball, hits the three to cut the deficit down. Move to the second half, and Northrop continues to run the floor as Brenton Scott goes coast-to-coast to get two of his 20-plus points. Now, with Bishop Luers down, James Blackman Jr. still firing away. Blackman scored the Knights' first 14 points and finished with 30. However, just too much of the Scots in this one as Brenton Scott, in transition, hits the three. Then the fourth, Northrop gets the steal, and Bryson Scott with the dunk. He finished with 35. And Northrop defeats Bishop Luers. Afterwards, Coach Kuhlman broke down how his team won.
Our goal was to hold them under 60. And for a little while, it looked like it was going to be tough. But we want to play hard. We want to set a tone. You got to give them a lot of credit. They've overcome some adversity this week, and they're going to respond and continue to get better. And they're going to be a tough team to deal with in March. James Blackman is a great player. I was proud of our defense intensity on him. We really made him work for his 30 points tonight.